used this mine for climbing, rappel, guiding, and we have canoe safari and rock and tree climbing.
Behind me now you can see the biggest team tower in the world of this type of construction.